Hi, Glenn. My name is Ken. You sent me an email yesterday about some Meadows thing.
Oh, the
Yes.
So, let me just kind of give you a rundown. There was a video that was posted on YouTube where I don't know if it was... I'm kind of stalling here while I get back to it because I want to kind of make sure that we're all on the same page here. Hang on just one sec. Midwest Urbex. Okay, Urban Exploration. So are you... The video that we were... that we have is a looks like, I don't know if it's you or if it's one of your partners, I guess. They were at the track and they just kind of went through and was just kind of doing their urban exploration video.
Mm-hmm.
Was that you or was that somebody else?
The other person you mentioned in that email, I have not had contact with in over 5 years.
Okay. But is he, he was associated with your group, or you know of him?
That other person, I shot with him once in Cincinnati, Ohio, and that was the last time I'd ever had any direct contact with him.
Okay, fair enough. You know, is there an email address or whatever you have left over as far as contact information for him?
I do not know. I may have an old email address somewhere, but I'd have to go digging through. Yeah, I haven't spoken with this person in a long time.
Yeah, okay, and that's cool. But here's the thing. It's just that I would like to kind of... There is some other people, and I'm assuming... Is he from... Do you know? Is he just someone that's lived...
Not even close.
Wonder what brought him and who he was. Well, okay. So to understand kind of your, are you kind of like the owner of Midwest Urbex, or is it just more, are you kind of a production studio, or what's kind of the history?
I am not familiar with that group. I kind of am a lone wolf. So I run what's called American Urbex, or at least I used to. I kind of gave that project up years ago, and I sporadically update that. This Midwest group that you're talking about, I have never had contact with them. I don't know who they are.
Okay, all right. Very fair enough. You know, but is that just because your name was associated to it? So I don't know if that was just because you were... I'm not real familiar with YouTube as far as how it kind of connects, if it's a lot like Facebook or whatever, but your name and this other gentleman's name, that's how I got the email address, was from one of the videos it just directed.
See, that's interesting to me because I've never been to that location. The only time I've been near that location was for a job interview years ago, So I don't know how I'm getting wrapped up into this.
Well, it's not, you're not, I wouldn't say it's anything necessarily nefarious. It's just that the dog track, and then not necessarily that they did anything wrong. Here's the history with the dog track in particular. So we've had an enormous amount of vandalism that has gone on up there. Well, clearly from the video, that's not what's going on. There was no vandalism going on, but they were trespassing. And the owners are, of course, beyond irritated, just because they're trying to sell the property, and we've just had a lot of kids locally that have decided to make it kind of a place to, you know, to do what kids like to do, which is hang out and bust windows and all that other stuff. But anyway, so, and this is a very late video. It's, according to the date, this looks like it happened, you know, back in, you know, just recently. So people are, like I say, they didn't do anything necessarily wrong or illegal, other than, like I say, they were trespassing. But the owners saw this, and other people have seen it on YouTube, and it just is a history. So that's kind of where it's at. So I wouldn't say it's necessarily anything to get too upset about it.
Right. So they didn't do anything wrong or illegal, but the police are involved?
Well, here's the thing. So it's funny because they videotaping as they're going into onto the property, they actually videotape the sign that says no trespassing. You know, it's just private property. So it's like, really? So I'm obligated because the owners called and said, oh, they're shooting a video and they're walking through our building, and if they pass the no trespassing sign, so they're, yeah. I mean, that is why the police are involved. It's kind of like, hey guys, what's the story? How did you get in the building? What were the circumstances?
Mm-hmm.
That's all.
Right.
You know, whether or not we would take even law enforcement action on it would probably be a bit of a stretch. I don't know. If they were damaging, probably if you see them on the video, they're going through kicking stuff around and damaging property, well, then yeah, that's a totally different deal.
Yeah, I have no idea what video you're talking about either, so I don't have any context. But yeah, I understand.
Well, I appreciate the fact that you got back to me. I thank you for that.
Right.
Take care.
Yeah, bye.
Bye.